2 years ago, when we established the Cyber and Forensics Bureau, the detectives and supervisors working in the crime scene section brought forth an idea that's really important, and that is a mobile crime lab. And essentially what that's going to do for us is bring the tools that we have here in the lab setting out to crime scenes. The goal of the mobile crime lab is to bring our forensic capability that we have here in the lab setting out to the scenes with us. One third of the mobile crime lab is going to feature a photo lab containing a coherent laser, full spectrum imaging system, and some software to enhance images that we gather at the scene. The other two thirds, more or less, is going to be dedicated to chemical processing and even have a fuming chamber for processing evidence on site. The vehicle is going to have some very neat features like stabilizer jacks to work on uneven terrain, self-contained power like generators and electrical cords, and have telescoping light towers for working in dark conditions. The crime scene detectives here in the Cyber and Forensics Bureau have a really challenging role, but a very gratifying role. They work the most egregious cases in the county to bring justice to our victims and keep our community safe. We look forward to giving you more updates this summer when we take delivery of the mobile crime lab and it arrives here in Fairfax County.